هناك فرص كثيرة للاندهاش. اختبار العالم.
We're both thin.
You know, it wasn't Sajjad that let
it go. What see you, my friend?
Ah, too great a risk, my friend. Forgive me. The Madalim courts are close. Derwish once told me it is where the commons can appeal when justice itself is dealt unjustly. My father once said, to know the measure of a man, ask those who work beneath him. These judges must know the governor better than most. Go in peace. Sky is safe once more, my friend. Go, Enkidu. Show me everything.
قد عانت تجارتي منذ بدئهم.
Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the governor, Muhammad ibn Tahir.
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time. Otherwise...
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a start.
I serve justice, not spoil it. Take your money. Now, what do you know about the governor?
He's feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order.
That is all you know. You work here. Muhammad ibn Tahir keeps office at the courts.
At the shorter courts, not the Mathalim. He does keep spies here. One scuttles back to his office every day at noon. Goodbye now.
That messenger could lead me to the governor's office, and whatever secrets he buries there. There you are, just as I thought.
Thank you.
thought you could lose me. Derwish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly? Hello.
Well met, sir.
What do you have?
Here's what's come in. That will do. Have some gear to mend? Very handy. Will that be all?
I will see you.
Farewell.
Peace, friend.
Well met.
What have you got today?
Please, take a look. Care for your blade? It will reward you. Deadlier than ever.
Thank you.
Enhanced ventilation technology, yes? Nothing more today?
I have to go.
Don't be a stranger.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Here's what I've got. Take care of the suit that takes care of you. All right. Protection is always a sound investment. It's all in the weave. Nothing further.
I must be on my way.
Farewell, sir.
Greetings.
Well met.
Perhaps your skills could be applied here.
Take a look. Seen enough?
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye.
Citizens, have you heard sentiments expressed in sympathy to the rebels?
Well met.
Peace be upon you, sir.
May I see your wares?
Lots of choice. Is that it for now?
I will be off.
Farewell.
This is the place. What do you see?
I do not know why the Khalifa tolerates these monks. He could shut this place down for a dozen times.
As you were.
They know how to make themselves useful, so he will indulge them in their alcohol. Me, I am more interested in their hidden treasures.
I have seen floor stones like this. They move under great weight. There are no more heavy jars nearby. I should look elsewhere. Vow of poverty, my eye. This could blind one with greed. The Carolingian. I see why Darwish would covet this coin. I am tempted to keep this coin, but I could never cross Darwish. They say the harem is home to hundreds, secluded and kept from sight of men. This place may be more secret than Alamut. Good to see you.
Please, be welcome.
Let us see what you have got.
I have all sorts here. Do you thirst for ancient lore? Unveiler of myth and mystery. Some maps have much to reveal. You seek the unknown? You seek wisdom. Ah, rare and valuable relics. Will you be the one to find them? seen enough, have you?
I must take my leave.
Farewell, then.
Nothing here for you.
Swords for hire.
I require reinforcements.
At your service.
Point ready.
I'll finish you! The pleasure was ours!
Some steel?
I have need of your services.
Your enemies are our enemies.
Blades always sharp.
I'm not sure. I did not see him go upstairs.
Get lost sometimes, even close to home. Thank God they started building minarets in Father's Day. What was that? Hey!
I bought some of those pale, long hairs. just a...
But so am I. So, wise one.
How would you defeat an annoying outlaw?
It's been mad in the streets today. Let's not have Abdallah Stark sowing chaos. It's the damn rebels.
So we need to keep riots from breaking out.
The governor has a plan. He will see us through this storm.
Shit! I'll keep a lookout.
Come with me.
I got you. Go on.
I'll nail bits of everyone.
Back we go.
Poverty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please. Alhamdulillah.
Fi aman Allah, ya sadiqi.
Save me. I cannot stand any longer.
Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. The Tahirids agreed to withdraw their protection from Alamut. At the governor's request, the Hidden Ones are betrayed. Ocean, desert, cobra, dove. It seems he is an admirer of Arib the poet. The governor has been tracking the rebels and the Hidden Ones.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at Turki, a member of the Order?
the brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And bought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare Alamut, turn that blade on your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with you fleeing the Shurta after all.
What's that?
Stay alert. What's happening? Alert, Jackie.
Stop, you! Come on!
Now! I see that thing. Yeah!
Friend to the Hidden Ones.
Animal! Guard! Guard! Take that man!
Hey, you! Poor lifeless.
Left a nasty scar, as you've seen.
Best I stay hidden.
Call out the Shurta!
Amateurs. Thieves are too clever by far to think like.
Don't stop here, move around.
On guard.
Hey! Clark! What in God's name?
Is someone trying to keep us busy? Nothing. Right.
You have to know. Best stay short now.
You ever been down to Abdullah? You like it there. You got a nice little place. Damn!
What?
They say no man may enter the harem unless he is a eunuch or the Khalifa himself. I am neither, so this could be interesting.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Thank you. Influence wanes. Her followers dwindle by the day.
Kabiha is a great woman, Farah.
She was, while Al-Mutawakkil lived, but her son did not succeed him, and her time has come and gone. When the tide ebbs, will you be swept with it to the sea?
I do not like to get involved in politics, Nasreen.
Please. We know what you are. Enough! The new eunuchs will be arriving any minute. Meet them at the gate, Makira, and try not to make a mess of it. Come, Nasreen.
New servants mean new faces in the harem. If I had a eunuch's uniform, I could slip in among them.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Greetings.
Be welcome, sir.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's in stock. One's defense is the best investment. Got what you needed?
That man seems happy to bask in the sun. Perhaps I should spare him the trouble of dressing for duty.
No, no, no! Give that back!
We will all be naked on Judgment Day, brother!
Bit tight across the chest and gut. Hopefully this will work.
Tamahel, do I know you?
I doubt you would. This is my first day. I would hate to be late. Makira! Assalamu alaikum!
You know him, Makira?
I...
What? You have forgotten me already!
I'm sorry, it has been a long...
That is all right, fair one. My face is quite forgettable. Unlike your own. Farah is expecting me.
Between us, she terrifies me. Please do not make me late for her.
Let him in, Abbas.
Barakallahu fiki, Sayyidati.
The largest room. It must be Tabiha's.
Those are not the notes, Aisha. You have to stop.
What are you doing?
Makira! I was just...
Breaking into Kabiha's office? You are no eunuch. Leave now, or I'll tell Nasreen! I'll tell Farah!
Tell them what? That you let me in here? I cannot imagine they will be pleased about that. You are a kahramana, no? You serve the concubines every need. When is the last time someone asked what you needed? Someone who would not judge. Someone you could forget was ever here. There must be something you need, Makira. Or want.
There is something. Abbas at the gate. He has eyes for Farah. The Umwalad. He doesn't look at me. But Farah uses a paint to make her eyes bigger. And if I could have some, I think he might...
Say no more. I am at your service. Where can I find this paint?
The storage room, but no one is allowed in. Apart from Nasreen. Farah trusts her with everything, even her magic potion.
Farah has a magic potion?
She has Nasreen carry it. Tells her when she wants a sip. It makes her breath foul. Still, I'd give anything to try it myself.
And so you shall. And in exchange, Makira, what will you give me?
The key to that office.
I paint a magic potion. Your wish is my command.
I paint a magic potion? Seriously? So what is this magic potion? Ah, I see. Alcohol.
Perfect timing! I need an honest opinion on my poem. I'm having trouble with the 23rd stanza.
What is a stanza?
Never mind, Philistine.
You know, it wasn't Sajjad that led the charge into the ride.
Whew. You! Tell me you have read Al-Kindi.
I am sorry, Sayyidati.
Ay, does no one read anymore?
Bigger eyes might add to my disguise. No, focus, Basim. You need that key. Paint and potion acquired. Now to get that key. Here you are.
Oh, thank you. The others say I'm too young for paints and potions. But I'm not too young to know why they use such things.
Of course not. Now the key.
They only know more than me, because they've all read this book. The Garden and its Mysteries. It's all about biology, the body, its secrets. It is quite infamous. Have you read it?
No.
Farah keeps it in the Khalifa's quarters. They're on the roof, and strictly forbidden.
Makira, we had an agreement.
Please, if you could just get the book and bring it to my room. It's in the east corner on the left.
Oh! Fine. But then, the key.
Paint, potion. Now she has me fetching body books. I meant to play a servant, not be one.
Sir, are you lost? You cannot be here.
Help! He just killed someone!
What started this? Clown! What started this? Damn smoke!
I see you.
What's going on? You escaped!
Quarters fit for a Khalifa. Garden and its mysteries. Not much spice to the title. I guess that was the idea.
لقد غفل بطليموس عن نفسه والترغاليس تنحو إلى المشكلة.
لا يقتنع ثابت بتلك النظرية على الإطلاق. من الصعب دحضها. لا أعتقد أننا سنختلف
There you are. Enjoy. Let us hope she does not come up with any more tasks. I think I have created a monster.
Fighting with the Amir of Babylon.
The book is in your room. Now...
So? Are my eyes bigger?
Huge. Makira, I need the key.
This portion, it gives you confidence. I feel like I could take on the world.
Yes, I am familiar with this potion. We had a bargain, Makira. The key. Now.
Wait. You have to return the potion to Nasreen. If Farah finds out it's gone, she'll be furious. Then the key is yours, I swear.
Fine. Drink some water while I am gone, will you please?
This is the last time, Basim. Put your foot down.
Itching like wildfire. Need to put the cloth on that.
Back where you belong. The potion is put back. All is right in the world. Now I will get that key from Makira if I have to pry it from her hands.
It is done. I am done.
Thank you. Funny, I have a bit of a headache. What happens now?
You give me the key.
Oh, right.
You do not have it. You are afraid of Qabiha. What?
No. Her star is fallen. They all say it. It's just... I was having fun. Here it is.
Finally. now to find my answers. I remember this perfume. I smelled it in the bazaar, and perhaps in the harem. But on who? A map of the Khilafa and Alamut. A signed book of Harib's poems. The ocean, the desert, the cobra, and the dove. A hairpin. Nings. When did Qabiha get it? Yet for its grandeur, the room is all but empty. Things look to be missing, including Qabiha herself.
What is this? What did you give her?
She always drank from it. She asked me to give it to her. It's harmless.
You call this harmless, Nasreen?
You should go, now. Give me the key.
What happened to her?
Me. You really shouldn't have left me alone with that flask.
I'll search the rooms. You with me.
I did nothing. I did not hurt her.
What did you do?
Relax. No one is looking at us. They will be far too busy with the book they find in Nasreen's room.
Nasreen's room?
The garden and its mysteries. Nothing body, just the study of native herbs, their properties medicinal, poisonous, cosmetic. Belladonna, deadly nightshade. It does make the eyes look lovely in small doses. Same, I had to waste it all on her. What? You saw them? Farah and Nasreen, dripping poison in everyone's ear, spreading lies and rumors about my mistress.
Qabiha.
One dead, the other disgraced. No one will hear them now.
Yes, Ya'la. What are you?
Loyal. In Kabiha's absence, I defend her throne from those who would supplant her.
Her office is empty. She has abandoned you, Makira. You serve a faithless mistress.
She will return from the palace when the danger has passed.
You really should not have told me that.
It makes no difference. You will never find her. Now, play nice. There are children present. Nice uniform, by the way. Suits you.
I can do nothing for Farah. But if Qabiha is the head of the Order, I could still spare those who have yet to suffer at her hands. I have seen enough from my three suspects. Time to seek Roshan's counsel and end this once and for all.
Thank you.
Repent, or you will know God's wrath!
The nerve! It's surely death!
Better keep a low profile.
لا تثر غضبي أيها الكلب.
Hey, what? Hey, that's close enough.
Show me the path ahead. I have found my mark. This is the place.
Don't. Just don't.
You have no business here.
The ambush in the hills west of Kinas.
I don't want to be there. Just a flesh.
She got the bastards.
When you are the chief, it seems like you can drink whenever you like, huh?
Got you! There you are!
Ah! Not getting away from me!
Got you!
I'll hack you to bits!
This is the place. Signs of a struggle. There was violence here, though probably not deadly violence. These marks on the ground suggest someone was dragged away. A kidnapping, perhaps. Most likely the delegate was taken somewhere nearby. I must find him before it is too late. Here is the spot.
I need your help, my friend.
There is my target.
Go. shot!
About time. Promptness is clearly not your strong suit.
Are you injured?
No. I always grimace when I'm having fun.
The danger has passed. They were keeping you alive for a reason.
It seems the perfume trader you killed was not the mastermind behind all this. Instead, they intended to bring me to the person he reported to. Though for what reason, I do not yet know.
Whatever the reason, that meeting would have ended badly for you.
Which is why I'm grateful for your intervention. Belated though it was, now I must go, but I will contact you soon.
peace, friend.
Nice to see you.
If you can improve this in any way...
Here's what I have. Nothing else?
Remarkable. My thanks, friend.
Farewell.
Contracts will not complete themselves, you know.
Well met.
Nice to see you.
What do you have?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Ever useful tools. Very good. Can I be of...
I
be well.
Let us get a wider view. There is the mark.
Now to keep them in my sight and avoid unwanted attention. You go.
Not welcome here. Go.
What's all this then?
Keep calm.
أكانوا أقوياء للغاية؟
Broke my line of sight. There. Now focus, Basim. Do not lose them again.
مع الإغريقيين.
You cannot lose me that easily. Lost sight of you.
Nothing here for you. You have no business.
حتى صاحب قد تناول بعض من ذلك العصير المثلج الذي يمدحه الشعراء
مع طاحونة مائية.
أود تجربة ذلك الشراب.
You cannot lose me that easily.
هل قرأت أحدث تعديلات ابن عمي؟
Come on. Where are good? Now stay where I can see you. Would you?
Thank you.
So this is where the messages are sent. I must be discreet when it comes to making the swap.
Hey.
I have swapped the messages, and my task is complete. Mind me. Done to perfection. This is the place. Lend me your eyes.
Go. You're a
Got you!
You die now! Damn it. You'll be back. And I'll be waiting.
Best keep to the shadows. A closer look. Do not be alarmed. I am a friend of Ali's.
Get me out of this jar! I am stuck! Get me out of this jar! I am stuck!
Are you hurt?
Yes. My legs. I cannot walk.
Then I will carry you.
We are up against some very dangerous people. I had no idea.
I am sure Ali will be most interested to hear what you have learned.
spices in that pot. Hey, Yalla, you. Cut off. They tickled my nose.
Act as you.
Achoo.
What? I'll feed you your spleen.
Totally an idiot to stand and fight us.
Hey! Please leave me out of it!
There!
Pay me no mind. Fine finish.
Thank you. You can go. I will be okay now.
Hello.
Welcome, welcome.
Can you make this better?
Be my guest. Is that it?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
So long.
I need to get rid of these. Peace, friend.
Welcome, welcome.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Please, be my guest. One's armament can always be enhanced. Excellent choice. Is that all?
I must take my leave.
Be well, Sahib.
Well met.
Welcome.
Let us see what you have got.
Please, take a look. Lighter, stronger, better. Thank you. Nothing else?
I will be...
Safe travels.
Hello.
Well met, sir.
What have you got?
Plenty of stock, just... Even more deadly. Very good, sir. Better tools, finer work. Lethality has no cost. Thank you for your preference. Death is finely woven with such needles. Sold. Nothing else.
What do you...
Please. Is that all?
I have to go.
Please come again.
The things that pass for art these days.
What?
Lead me to what it is I truly seek.
Help! Please! Someone help me!
I don't mean to boast, but I've taken the ears of 7 of them. Take out the horse's legs, then pick them off like the fleas they find so delicious.
Move along, let's go.
Hey, stand back.
There you are, just as I thought. It will take more than that to evade me.
I am here. What? The auction has not yet begun?
Your old friend, the trapper, is still preparing his wares in the garrison.
The slave trapper must be in the garrison, no doubt tending to his cargo. Be my eyes, Enkidu. I have found my mark.
Slowly. You think they'll be on time today? How late were they yesterday?
Hey!
أمير باردة باك
إن الطريقة التي يقترب
معقلا مستقرا تحت يعد كذلك في عهد العيار صالح ودرهم
أقر بذلك
What? Get away from me. Tired of living?
آخر من العالم أتطرق
إلى Care to sample our melodic delight?
إنهم يشرحون ويرشدون ويرقصون طوال الليل.
لكني أعتقد أن العقاب كان قاسياً بعض الشيء. أن يفقد صبي يده هكذا وليس له جرم غير
جرم.
بأنه احتمال مماسي
Go somewhere else. Here, dog! Nothing here for you.
See you again.
Done to perfection.
Have you lost your gun?
Hmm.
تسبق إن كانت.
هل سمعت شعر أبي؟
مشكلة شيء؟
I still can't believe you might have told me that.
I know you don't get angry often, but...
Our brother was careless. He took too many risks. That is what got him killed.
Perhaps. But we have taken a risk ourselves by coming here together. Something about that message makes me suspicious.
Then let us go. You keep an eye on the docks while I see to the men.
Twins? Or should I say triplets? Until recently. No matter. Both of these wretches must die.
Pay for your sins!
You can't hide from the wolves!
Fate calls.
told you!
I'll be waiting.
Listen up, you idiots. Keep your minds and blades sharp, or you will end up as dead as my weakling brother.
It is clear which dog is the bully of the litter.
Well, I doubt.
One more to go.
Thank you.
brothers have been reduced to nothing.
Not welcome here. Go.
Welcome here.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Here is what's available. Nothing else?
May I see?
Please. Nothing more today?
I will see you later.
Safe travels.
لابد لو كانت السجلات محدثة
Basim, have you investigated your three suspects? If not, then your work is not complete. You appear decided, Basim. What have you learned?
Arib is innocent. The governor, less so. He made a deal with the Order and removed his cousin's protection from Alamut.
Tabban. Just as we had feared. We've been bare to our enemies.
Yes. In exchange for Abu Abdullah's renouncing his claim to the throne. He seized his crown to suit the Order, led by...
His mother. Gabiha is the head of the snake. Where is she now?
Fled to the palace. If we act now, we can spare Alamut. Give me the feather, master.
Gabiha will meet swift justice. And I will be the one to deliver it.
What? What are you saying?
That a more seasoned hand is needed. The last time you entered a palace, you left it in disarray, to put it lightly.
Have I not proven myself since? Master, I have earned the right.
Earned what? The right to kill?
No,
No, that is not.
A blow from one of us is a blow for all of us. Or does your ego demand the honor?
It is not ego, Master. It is duty. I took an oath to leave my life behind, to walk the shadows and to serve the light. I mean to.
Tabiha is more dangerous than her underlings. Strike quickly and end this. Do not hesitate.
Blood from a stone. Who is she to keep you from Kabiha, or to tell you when to strike?
My master and mentor, without whom I would be nothing but a corpse in the streets of Anbar. You spy on me now?
Always. So you will swallow your questions, strike at her enemies, serve without complaint. And live your life dogged by El Jinni in the hovel you once hoped to escape. You know where to find me when your duty is done.
So many dead or disappeared. And each trail of blood leads back to you, Al-Bahamut, the last mask to be lifted. You set Wasif on the rebels, unleashed Al-Ghul, sold your son's crown to seize Alamut. And all for what? Some worthless token of a long-forgotten age? No matter. I will see you at the palace, and I will cut the head from the snake. It seems Ali decided to attack the palace after all. His rebels could distract these guards.
Ali! You think you can help us pass these gates? They're barred from the inside.
You appear primed for a fight, brothers. I will see what I can do.
Must be quick and quiet. Abiha will be on her guard.
Guide me, Engidi.
No!
Here, dog!
Thank you.
Cast your gaze on Chidu. They are vigilant. Best not go now, Enkidu. I have always been good with animals. Be free, my friends, and eat well.
What choice banter? Empty words.
Servants go where they will. This man might help me open some doors. Such heaviness in the air today.
These are treacherous times.
And most inhospitable. Are we not bade to honor the guest as he is entitled?
We are. But Al-Mutawakkil was murdered in his winter palace. Security has increased here since.
I can see that. Everywhere I go, I am met with dark looks and locked doors. If only this were enough to open them.
If only.
An open door is a priceless thing.
All doors. I hope your visit improves.
I feel a change in the air already. Now I will move with ease. Finally, now to find Qabiha and save Alamut.
They are breaking through. We need more men.
Ali's rebels are at the gate.
Where is your mother?
Do you have any idea who I am?
Where is Qabiha?
I do not know. I haven't seen her since she made me sign away my birthright.
Then where would she hide? Think!
There is a passage in the library. I followed her once. She used one of the books. Ugh. Is that where she's kept safe while I've faced imprisonment and humiliation? Threats of death and... I know you. You were there that night, with that object clutched in your hand, and my father dead at your feet. That light, those voices. I thought I'd gone mad. Everyone did. Everyone except my mother. She... Will you kill her too? Will you not stop until all of us are dead?
First the scholar, now Qabiha. These Order members love to hide among the books. There must be a room beyond this one, but how to reach it?
Thank you.
What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but alight in my nest. Many volumes by Arib. Qabiha is an admirer. Blue, black, white, and yellow tomes. Qabiha chose to mark her path. She had Arib's book in her office. What was it Arib recited? Rage as the ocean, I'll sweeten your storms. Scorch as the desert, I'll bathe in your heat. Strike as the cobra, but plunge in my breast. Soar as the dove, but a light in my nest.
So many years spent searching, combing ancient tomes and tombs, tracing forgotten histories, snatching at rumor and at myth. When all I needed to do was wait. For you to come to me. Our prodigal scion has arrived. Yet he knows not what he is. Have you not wondered at your nature? You, who see more, who know more. Even my son knew to ask what you were. When he saw your hand touch and wake the ancient's gift.
What am I?
Something more than man.
Enough riddles. Speak plainly.
Why speak what can be shown? Come with me to Alamut. Beneath its temple walls lies all the knowledge that you are heir to. Your so-called brothers would sooner die
than see you claim it. But take heart, Basim. We will prepare the way. And set you free.
No!
What poison have you lapped at her lips?
She said I was something more than man. What did she mean, Roshan? What lies beneath the temple?
That is forbidden ground. There's nothing there for you.
I told you of the nightmares. The Jinni. You called it weakness. Told me to mend it. I tried and tried, but you hid the way. You let me struggle alone!
Not alone! You are not the first to walk the shadows broken, Basim. Stitch your shattered pieces into a hole. Pour your pain into the Brotherhood. Purge yourself of the poison she dripped, and come home to us. No more than a man, but no less than our brother. Or is it too little for you?
What if it is?
Follow the path she laid out for you, and I will kill you myself.
I have to tell Nihal what I have learned.
Guard! Guard! To me!
Damn you!
You will not escape justice!
Within its pages, and discover your own remedy.
لابد أن هذا جنون.
Rumors of my villainy were greatly exaggerated. Could you silence those who smear me?
Rest easy, my friend. It's taken care of. Citizens of Baghdad, hard to me. The man who made us is dead. Our streets are free. Citizens of Baghdad, to you, thirst for knowledge, hunger for discovery. And the house of wisdom, where they are.